Masasabing hindi na bago kay Ganiel Cresnan ang pagsali niya sa mga beauty pageant dahil sa bukod niyang magandang karera ngayon bilang news anchor ng ABS-CBN ay naging winner na rin siya ng isang pageant sa bansa. Ito ay ang Mutya ng Pilipinas 2016. Kaya naman hindi nakapagtataka na maraming mga title holder beauty queen ngayon ang natutuwa nang malaman na muli siyang sasali sa Miss World Philippines. Ating balikan ang naging winning moment niya kung saan sino-sino ang pinasalamatan niya sa likod ng tagumpay niya sa Mutya ng Pilipinas. Narito ating basahin. After a year of living my dreams, I have come to this day being a beauty queen. Seems just like all about the glitz and glam. Mirrors, light, plus stilettos, but wearing a crown will change you. It is ended responsibility to be a voice, to be an advocate, and to inspire others not just to reach their dreams, but to be a beacon of light to one another and a dedicated heart to our home, to our country. Traveling to different parts of the Philippines, I was able to see so many wonderful of all. It's not the place, but the people I came across. The smiley and hospitality, the strength. We Filipino are the wonder of our own country. Let us flourish our roots and be proud of our identity. This journey wouldn't be possible without the people who helped me grow at Mutya ng Pilipinas. Asia Pacific International, I would like to thank the people behind Mutya ng Pilipinas organization. Miss Jacqueline Tan and now the Mutya President, Miss Nemeline Tamayo. For this beautiful journey that I will never forget, to the people who helped, to my sister, to Jaya San Jose, who has been my confidant, my dad, and most especially my mom, who would give me a sermon, but I will forever love. Thank you, Miss Mayen, Miss Marisol, Miss Ninky, and Miss Christine for the love and patience as and of my rent. Let me leave you with this. Always remember that no beauty can ever shine brighter than a good heart. Unquote. Dahil dito'y di talaga nakapagtataka na simula pa lang ng journey na niya sa Miss World ay marami nang sumusunod at sumusuporta sa kanya. Dahil sa bukod niyang angking kagandahan ay meron din siyang angking kagandahang loob. Sabi nga ng isang netizens na it's your time to shine to the biggest world stage. Kayo mga kalurky, ano pong masasabi nyo hinggil sa usapin na ito? Mag-comment lamang po sa baba, like and share, at kung di ka pa nakasubscribe, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong ma-update sa mga fresh news at fresh showbiz news. Thank you!